Hey everybody, my name is Ibrahim Wattar, aka Ibby Watt, and how are you doing today? I hope we're all doing great. We're about to react to 10 minutes of Byfuglien's biggest hits. I hope I said that name correctly. How is that name pronounced, Byfuglien? Is there like four silent letters in his name? Like, what is going on? I always forget to check how the pronunciations of the names are before I start the video. I don't know why. My brain... Don't ask me why. Anyways, I've been getting a lot of recommendations that this is apparently a really, really, really good video and there's gonna be some really good hits. So, which means directly that I am going to enjoy this video and I hope you do too. But before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Comment down below what you'd like me to react to next. Always do the best effort to check them out because I am enjoying these videos so much and I'm appreciating the support everybody has been showing. So enough talking and I guess let's get into this. Okay, let's go. Big Byfuglien. Byfuglien? I don't know. Let's see. Okay. Oh, he just knocked down two players.
Dustin Byfuglien just went 1-2 on Doughty and Kopitar, although he's going to pick up a penalty, I think, for his hit.
Wait, his name is Byfuglien?
All-stars going against each other, looks for the poke check, finishes with a body check, and then throws Ange Kopitar, who's a big, strong
he
man.
He knocked them down. Boards.
Just get a little sense of how strong Dustin Byfuglien can be.
His name is Byfuglien? Oh my god, I feel like an idiot. That wasn't even close. I wasn't even close.
I think Paul Maurice doesn't agree with the call.
Postma. Okay. The center for Brian Little. Is he about to be hit? Stewart in for Ladd.
Oh. Oh my god, Byfuglien. I really feel like an idiot for mispronouncing that name so long. I wasn't even close. Okay. Oh my goodness. He murked him. That was a vicious hit. I mean, vicious. See this again. And another player comes in. Oh, and he brings the other player down too. Oh my god. This guy's fighting two people. Oh my god, this guy's a beast. Boom. That's crazy.
He doesn't see 33 lurking in the weeds and just drilled him. Upshaw comes in.
Wow.
That's a sporty effort by a much.
Okay. Did that player go into the bench? What the hell? He literally pushed that player into the bench. Boom. Oh my goodness, he knocked him out. He knocked him into the other bench.
He is a big strong man.
He is big. He looks big. Boom. Oh my goodness. He freaking flipped sideways from that hit. That's insane. He hit him, I think, either on the shoulder or the head, and he went like spinning sideways.
Dustin Byfuglien's big hit on Gallagher.
Yes, he was calling.
Yeah, he looks like a big dude.
And Gallagher's not.
Even with all the padding, I can tell the guy looks. He looks big.
And with the height and weight differential between these two guys.
Yeah, he looks.
Heavy.
Boom. This guy's tough.
Brendan Gallagher. I think it's the.
Oof. Okay, let's see here. So he plays for Winnipeg.
Ball turns away from the hit. Hemsky leaves it. Here comes Spezza driving in against Byfuglien. Spezza trying to beat him on the outside.
Oh.
Penalty boxes Downey as he was serving the minor. Off the backboard, scores! And now Byfuglien is going to get penalized.
And then he hits him after the goal. I guess this guy just really, really likes to tackle. Like, not tackle, I guess. I guess it's more of a hit. But how is that name pronounced Byfuglien? So like four silent letters in his name? Like, what is going on? This is a lesson to me to look up the name and see how it's pronounced before I start a video. See, now I've learned my lesson.
There's the pass, it comes over the stick, but see how nicely it comes off. Dennis, that would have been
him. Okay, let's see here.
As he threw it into the middle of the ice,
a close game too. Ooh. He folded him. He folded him. He made him fold back and left.
Tries to step up from it, blown the whistle.
Oh my goodness. What a freaking hit, man. He literally folded him. he's like, come fight me. I'm gonna fight 2-3 people if I need to. He doesn't care.
Maybe it's a different story, but Party hesitates just a little.
Has he been playing like most of his career in Winnipeg?
And from the faceoff, Byfuglien is hit by Reeves. And the Blues get it.
Oh.
Jackman takes exception to that. Things he
can here. Lots of hits happening here.
And that's
lots of hits happening.
Hutchinson. After that, Thunder is hit by Byfuglien.
Wow.
Ryan Reed, that last play though, Byfuglien after absorbing a hit.
Yeah, he absorbs it, doesn't fall. And then boom.
Byfuglien's trying to go by.
Yeah, I like how he tried to push him out of the way, but Byfuglien is just too strong.
Jackman comes right in there. Now Byfuglien starts back. Dustin Byfuglien. Was wide. He was upended by Gudas.
The other guy tried to tackle him.
Doesn't matter if you're a small forward or big buff.
The other guy tried to tackle Byfuglien, but Byfuglien's the one who ended up winning that fight. Like, even with him having the puck, he's still gonna knock you down. Like, he doesn't care. Like, here, usually the player with the puck is supposed to fall down. Oh my goodness.
He throws everything.
Boom!
He launched himself.
Man, this guy's a beast. He's like just a wall.
And now dumped at center ice is Lazar. And guess who got
him? He just drops him like a little kid.
With a bemused look on his face. And every once in a while, you run into somebody that is just way bigger.
Boom.
Well, there he is. As all the guys are asking him if he's all right on the bench.
I like how he's smiling because he knows, like, what the hell just happened? This guy knocked me down so easy.
Richards, puck is loose in front. Kane clears it away back to the line. Doughty holds it in.
Boom.
Throws it to the open corner, and then coming across.
Yeah, he freaking knocked that guy. Oh, is he going to? Oh, I thought they were going to score. Boom.
Oh.
He destroyed him.
He just picked him up and dumped him into the bench.
He made him fly into the bench.
And he will take this draw. It gets tied up. It's knocked loose. And Ladd will chip it back for Byfuglien. Byfuglien with Boschman in on him. For Perreault, the shot at Anderson. Got a piece of that.
Ooh.
Big hit.
My goodness.
Absolutely leveled.
He knocked him. He knocked the hell out of him. This guy's hits are no joke. Like, I've never seen a player with such consistently powerful hits. Like, whether he's stationary or moving, he's just gonna boom. Just gonna. It's like you're hitting a brick wall, literally. Insane. Insane. Wow.
Ooh.
My goodness. Holy. And then he goes straight up fight. Let's go. I'm loving this. Okay. So that was the video. I enjoyed that. That was some good hits. Even better than I expected.
It just shows that this guy's a beast, like literally like a wall. Like he even had the puck going on attack. Usually the attacker, when they're hit, you know, you drop them. No, this guy literally dropped the other guy. He was trying to tackle him. This guy is obviously a beast. No wonder a lot of people were recommending me to watch this. So I'm glad I watched it. I hope you enjoyed me watching it too. So it was good. Keep the suggestions coming. I like watching these hits. I don't know. I've reacted to some hits here and there, but maybe there are more players I should react to that have some insane hits and tackles. So let me know. Let me know in the comments below. Comments below. What the hell am I? Can't even pronounce names today. Anyways, let me know in the comments below, and I'll always try the best to check it out. But for now, I guess that's it, and I'll see you on the next one.